just a small part.
Well, I was really young when Baywatch was such a big hit. I must have been like 6, 7, but it was my mom's favorite show. And we used to watch a lot of it. And I mean, I have so many memories from it.
I don't mean to interrupt, but everyone on the beach is talking about you guys. Thank you. Well, I just wanted to invite all of you to the Huntley. Look, I know that the club's kind of fancy and probably not your scene, but you have a standing invitation.
Thank you.
Whoa!
Oh. Easy. Oh. You okay?
Yeah.
I was like, I watched that just to watch certain interviews, and you were one. I was like, I want to Andy, every faculty.
I mean, if you ask any actor, they'll, I think, turn around and tell you that it's always more fun to play the bad guy, and I definitely enjoyed myself. I could think of any idea, and the director would be like, yeah, we can do that, especially because you're a bad guy in a comedy. So it's just as random as it gets.